They're already having issues and stuff, and you freaking find out why. He's freaking. I didn't put .com at the end of your email.
Oh dang it! My name's already in.
Freaking goddamn. Well, I'm sitting here waiting at the finished character spot, waiting for everybody else. So.
I could start game already.
Yeah, I can. I'm just waiting on everybody else.
This is tell me when you guys are ready. But he looks like a freaking girl. Oh, I'm sitting here and starting game as well. Holy shit, that katana! Holy fuck.
I'm freaking oh, make like Goku. Cool.
Jesus. Oh shit, I didn't realize I put like four eyes in my name. Fuck.
Dual Shock 4 is getting low. I shouldn't charge that, but you know, look like. Turn down the volume of whatever the hell I'm hearing.
Is everyone ready? Or are we still waiting on KC?
I'm gonna make him my freaking guy. Hold on, Cupcake.
Hold on, Cupcake.
I ain't no Cupcake.
Hey, you're Cupcake. KC Sprinkles.
Yeah,
Daniel's moist.
Dan, what are you?
out of nowhere, you just say moist. Just like, come on.
Hey, Dan, what are you again?
I can't remember. You'll have to give me a second to remember.
Glazed moist.
Glazed.
Oh yeah, yeah. Where we, yeah, everybody freaking got moist on it, moist sprinkles. They got moist glaze, and moist powder.
I'm giving everyone who works in water treatment a gun because I'm hitting rush. Because you know why not?
Wait, what?
Eventually, it's gonna get to like 99% off, but you can't do it.
I watch KC freaking flip out on the character name.
We forgot a .com, dude.
Oh yeah, just name your character .com.
What's your name? My name is .com.
Just spell out .com.
Wait, hold on. I'm actually gonna redo that. Hold on. I'm gonna go back.
Dot is like spell out dot and then.
Wait, did you already make your character? Wait, did you finish your character?
I swear to God, if I have to re-freaking write everything again, I hit return. Oh, thank God.
Just put DOT com.
No, DOT period com. Dot.
Yes.
Dot com. Alright, are we ready to start yet?
No.
I'm gonna start right now.
I'm waiting.
Is Casey ready?
No.
I don't know, I'm gonna join Bubbles though. But press the touchpad to switch between character control and something else. Just jump, change direction. Zoom out the camera. Alright, got it. I found how to block already.
Well, no one even hit. Wait, I didn't start. Should I start? You know.
I don't know.
I'm starting.
Screw it. Alright, I found water.
What the fuck?
I'm on water, what the hell? X is the jump.
Spirit blast. I didn't know this would be fucking Goku.
Hey, don't make fun of him like that.
No, use your first ability. Fine, I'll use my first fucking ability. Do I have to? Fuck. Enter the portal to move on to the next area. Area Goron.
I have to attack a bird.
X. Racist.
Yeah, I forgot how this game works. It's been a while.
What the fuck is this?
I heard some hentai scream, okay? Bro, the art style for this is just like freaking, Naruto, what the fuck?
I started
a dinosaur? What is this?
No, it's a dragon.
This is a fucking
Hydra. I know what you're talking about. This ain't no dinosaur. This is a fucking Hydra.
Hell Hydra!
Bruh, it sounds like I'm watching hentai.
Hiya!
That's all you freaking hear, what the man?
Yes!
Come on, Sky! I'm gonna hit you with that Legend of Zelda slash. On my face.
Man, no, I swear to God, you find a random skin.
Okay, the random escapes. I'm sorry, I found a free. I was looking through free games.
Hey, it's not a bad game. it's not terrible.
It's not a freaking morning over there.
I think that game is off. Well, that's not happening.
All I hear is Jimmy! Jimmy!
We don't need to know what you fantasize about.
That's what I'm hearing!
What the heck
is
that? It's freaking Godzilla mixed with King Kong plus what? Freaking what? Six dragons?
Hell Hydra. Hell Hydra.
Okay.
It just had seven heads. Now it has three.
Well, no, it's dead.
What the fuck am I? Alright, there I am.
Alright, well, I killed the dragon. I'm done waiting.
I am as well.
Yeah, I'm
cool,
loading.
You freaking
right now.
Did that.
I already killed
freaking
it.
Freaking cupcake. I killed it too.
Are we all gonna end up in the
easy? It's
key.
We should be, because I think, because like, this is where I stopped because I had to go, so I didn't really do nothing.
Okay, well, what are y'all names so we can at least know who's who?
Holy crap, it's so laggy at the start! Oh my god.
Catfish ever.
I have so much
hey, I'm going down the stairs.
Oh my god, there's a lot of people. Run! Just
hey,
run!
Down, is that you, Dan?
Run.
Is that you coming down the stairs?
Jump
Dan, is
off
that
the
you?
Edge!
Wait for me! Dan. I saw you jump! Wait for me!
Dan. Yeah!
I can't jump over! Where are you?
Can I be invited?
Dan, jump. Jump up and down. Hi, Dan! I'm right here! Hey, buddy!
Yeah, hold on, wait for me. I'm loading in.
Alright, do we like send each other friend requests? Like, how the hell does this work?
I don't know, give me a second here. Let me see if I can figure this out.
You guys,
I
have the best
man. That nigga has a lightsaber! Hey, let me see how you get a lightsaber!
Oh, screw him, he's got. Oh, that nigga has cloud sword.
You know it gives you two free swords right off the back, right?
Yeah.
God, it's like, so laggy. Oh, why?
Cause there's so many people up about? There. What the?
All right, look
going
at
down
me.
The stairs.
Like
hey, no, Casey, run towards the thing and jump off.
I ran down the stairs.
And then jump off again.
Okay.
Down
oh
here.
My god. Yeah, jump over the freaking red rails.
How do I jump? Oh, I can hit X. Yes. Learn how to jump. Yeah!
Is that you jumping, Casey?
Yeah, that's him.
What are you?
.com dot high or underscore high.
.com underscore high. Really, Casey? Hey, all I right. Told you I was gonna be Nika. Right. I'm Nika 611.
Alright, spell it.
Ben's character looks like a
N-I-K-K-A 611.
Alright.
Where'd you get a freaking ball from?
Press up and down on the D-pad. You got a magic bitch.
That name does not exist. Apparently.
Okay, how'd you spell it?
I spelled exactly how you told me.
Okay, how do I add you? Like, how do I do it? Or I could try sending you one.
Oh, wait, did you get that time?
No, I didn't get anything.
Sending an invitation.
How do I accept it even if I did get one?
I don't know.
Fireball. Fuck yeah.
Community.
Oh, there's food at the bottom? What the heck?
You just, out of all things you look at, that's the first thing you see. So I'm looking. Because I went to press your middle button, and then, wait, hang on. At a party. Nobody's in here. So wait, hang on. How could I?
I don't have anything. I got friends real quick. Wait.
Friends.
What
okay,
do you guys
hey, hit? Hey, what? Spell your name, Dan.
It's V V-E-Z-E-R.
Why'd you put three I's in your freaking name?
V-E-Z-E-R-A. V-E-Z-V-R-A.
V-E-Z-E-R-A.
V-E-Z.
Wait, Dan, how'd you do that?
It says it does not exist.
You put a capital?
Wait, how'd you, what'd you guys go to send friend request?
There.
I sent one to you.
Yeah,
I sent
I
you a
one.
Friend request, Dan.
I got Dan.
Hey,
KC.
I want to
send somewhere where you can see
your name.
.com_hi.
Wait, hi as in I'm stoned?
H-I.
I sent him a friend request. Okay.
How do I say that?
Jack, spell your name. Is it capital at the beginning or no?
No.
Okay, spell it.
M-I-I-I-S-T-Y.
Okay, three eyes.
Three eyes.
Bam. Bam.
Okay.
Now, who do...
M-I-I-I.
S. Man, I'm learning.
S.
E.
E.
P. Y.
P. P-Y?
No, T-Y. Miss P.
Okay.
Yes.
Yay, I'm waiting for dance. That's all I need.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out how do I fight people.
I feel like a duck. What was it again? Oh, fuck. Damn it! Fucking PlayStation.
Alright, Alright. Everybody go into their, middle press
V?
Button. Alright, hang on.
Wait, V-E-Z- Dan, how do you spell your name? V?
V-E-Z-E-R-A. Make sure the V is capital.
V-R-A. A.
I got
V is capital?
Yeah, the V is capital.
Alright.
Okay, now how the hell do I accept the friend request?
Go into your friends.
Community.
I think I got everyone down.
Alright, now everybody go to the community when they're done with that and hit leave party.
Wait, what?
Wait, I accidentally left party.
Let me know when everybody left their party.
How do I leave the
party?
Go to community and leave party.
Not in the party. I'm good.
I'm out of one.
Alright.
I'm the biggest person. I'm happy.
Alright, give me a second here. Let me set this up here. Community. Friend. And then I gotta go. Bam.
My guy sounds like Link.
I can't invite. Farm party.
You want me to create one down?
Hang on.
That guy had a baseball bat. He's an axe. But it's a baseball bat. Never mind. I lied.
You think it's almost 15?
How
hang
do you get a freaking bow out of all of us?
Hang on, does everybody see the box over my head?
Yeah.
Is anybody able to, like, go into their menu and click on that in any way but over me or something? So I'm still trying to figure this out. Alright, click
join
on it.
I can.
Join!
Yay.
Yay! We're not entirely stupid!
Yay!
Alright,
we learned how to play this in the battle.
Alright,
like,
now, edit party. Search for members. Nope. Bam! Yeah, I'm learning! Alright, so what do we want to do?
What are we gonna do?
I don't know, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
The arrow says go that way, so run through the lag. We gotta run through
the lag. Run towards the lag.
Oh no, we gotta go towards the lag.
Lag City.
Yeah, we have.
Lag City.
I'm behind Misty, I'm scared.
Run to the portal
thing. I don't
want to
do a destination. Alright, so we gotta go towards the exclamation point. What does it want? What is this thing?
What exclamation point?
What is this thing?
How do I talk to him?
I can't remember. I'm not reading. God dang it. Stop it.
You're on drugs.
I don't know.
Aha, I'm talking to him! You gotta go into your, you gotta press start and you click on him. With the mouse.
Alright, I am talking to him.
Stupid. God, this dude is creepy.
Quest?
He looks like Dan when he has long hair.
Oh my god. Welcome. Oh my, do you want to look cuter? Stop by anytime. Nope, Quest.
Quest clear. I already cleared it.
Stop reincarnation. Oh, welcome, McCutie. Let's get started.
I think our next one's all the way over there, so.
I'm sitting here skipping everything.
I know, I'm not. I don't want to read dialogue.
Have to waste your mic.
Screw dialogue.
Yeah.
Quest clear.
It's the .com, man. I think we're both going.
Don't call me by that.
Alright, so
I found a hooker.
Which one's the next exclamation
point? I found where to go! Sha!
Found a department store worker.
Cheat the system. Hey,
guys, I found where to go.
We think. Cheat.
Come jump off the edge to the right
cheat
of
the
dojo
system.
Thing.
Let me ahead.
Oh my god.
Skip, skip,
where
skip.
Where are you guys?
Skip.
Except.
I don't except. Care. I'm not reading anything.
I'm waiting for you guys at the next mission.
Just screw it.
Go.
Alright.
Wait, you guys already completed the quest?
Yeah.
How?
We gotta go all the way back up there. Just hit circle after you're done. That's all that other stuff. Talking to the... What the heck is
oh,
this
oh,
freaking
oh, oh,
thing?
Oh, no,
there's
a blue
right
arrow
here.
That tells us where we have to go.
Oh, I'm,
oh
it's over
blue
here.
Arrow?
This way.
Wait,
where
say,
are those this
hey,
way?
That... Your thing doesn't say head towards training grounds?
I think so.
Look on the right of your screen.
Oh, yeah.
Blue arrow
wait,
says
there's
go this
a blue
way
and there's an orange
the
arrow. I don't know what the heck is which.
Orange is more important, but I'm going to blue.
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm
I
going to
blue.
Go to blue.
This isn't fair. I don't have a blue.
Let's go, Dan.
Oh, hang on.
Blue.
Wait, no, wait. Hang on.
Oh, I lost you guys. God damn it.
Oh, I.
Oh no, blue is sighting into the Daruma district, whatever that is.
I just entered here, alone. Don't leave me.
Well, I'm not leaving you. I never technically went in there, so.
Well, I don't even know where the hell you guys are. Damn.
I'm going back up to the dojo.
This place is awesome. This place is better than the city.
Level 55? Jesus, get a life.
You can't say that you don't know how easy it is to level, or how hard. So, screw it. I'm not gonna
lag.
Go and follow any instructions. I'm just
him.
Going wherever.
I'm fighting things over here.
Well, I thought we were gonna work together, guys.
One's over here.
All right, where'd you go, Casey?
To the blue.
I'm going in this. Whatever.
Okay, you're all the way over.
I forgot
there.
How to pick up things.
Circle.
God damn it! Fuck off! I'll accept this. A friendship pendant.
Come on, KC, you got this.
I don't know where the fuck I'm at. It's so laggy.
Oh my god, lag city.
Okay, guys, we're going to party chat.
I have no idea what I'm doing, to be honest. I'm just going through doing whatever.
I, don't either.
I got an award, apparently.
Kill these quest guys. These freaking... Daddy
oh
gets stuff off of these guys. Snake-looking things.
Who needs anything? Screw this, I don't... I don't want like the freaking sensitivity.
Well, let's go back and go back to the freaking orange one, our main freaking quest game, anyways.
Mika, come here. Hello.
Hello.
Dan.
Yeah.
Come on.
Coming.
Roll out. Where the hell are you guys at?
Getting out of there just... and going to that orange thing. Because that orange thing's our main quest.
Apparently.
I'm already. We're me and Nika there. Me and Mr.
Nika?
Bubbles.
Really? It's Nika.
And like, I've been here care. For a while. Like,
fucking up. Fine, goddammit, I'll quit whatever the fuck you're.
I'm gonna laugh if like we're about to do something very important, and then you get like banned for a racist name.
It's not racist, you know.
It is to people who like the word K.
And I have to freaking make a new thing because, oh, you're trying to make an email. I'm not. It's my name.
You're trying to make it. Well, what is this thing? Seems like a giant fluff ball.
Okay, press start. Go to my character. Okay, go to equipped. Go to Magatama. And then the Goku Sotusu Magatama. You got to equip. Well, that's the one I had to equip, at least.
I could remove clothing, goddamn.
Can't do it.
I don't know if we have to wait for them, but
let's wait.
I'm coming
for
the orange thing.
Outside the gate, you guys have to come.
I got my sword back, or a new sword equipped. I think. All right, nope.
I'm talking to this orange, this red thing.
Man, where are you guys?
Bubbles are just looking off and into the distance.
Where?
Man, I'm so tall compared to these.
Where are you at?
Okay, you know the shrine that you start off at?
Yeah.
As soon as you go down the stairs, you have to turn right to the freaking thing we have to do.
How'd you confirm the weapon again?
You just hit X on it.
Well, it shows it changing in the my character spot.
The staircase?
But it isn't actually equipping.
Casey, you know the staircase that you walk down from the
tower? Right.
Okay, no, you gotta walk down the staircase.
I see.
You probably went.
See you guys. I look for freaking Frank's big, humongous character.
I'm pretty much a freak. Now, where's Dennis?
Dan, look for a person holding a big, humongous spear.
Or a big, tall person holding
a spear. Well, it says I have it. It shows I have it equipped, but it's
large?
Not
it's like fucking dagger.
Saving.
It looks like a katana.
Because, you know, it's logic.
No, it's a katana.
Enough with you and your stupid logic answer. That's starting to get into a pretty old.
Because it's logic. Logic is logic, and you can't argue with logic.
Yeah, you can. It's called retardation of knowing your English.
Okay, none of us are MJ or Obama, okay?
There we go.
Well, using the language you are with always blaming logic, it kind of is. So...
Okay, now we gotta go here. Wait for these two.
Yeah.
We can
go
in.
Go to dungeon.
Nope, dungeon I ain't going
to dungeon. Hey, where'd you guys go?
I'm not
you
going
left
to no
me.
Dungeon.
Go to your inventory. Ooh,
oh my god. This dude looks like he's about to freaking come straight
wait,
out.
Wait, how did you guys get to go in there? It didn't let me.
Well, I'm in here with freaking... Hey, what's up, Jax?
Alright, it didn't let me go in there.
Well, you have to, okay. Casey, press start, go to my character. Alright, go to equipped.
God, he's twitching so bad. I want to get out of this conversation.
Right, you're on equipped, right?
Yeah.
Go to the Magatama and then equip the one you have.
Wait, hold on, the Magatama.
It's the big green square thing.
Remove it?
No, you have to put it in.
I don't have a Magatama.
You have to hit X on it. In front of the gate, go talk
I did.
Him. It should automatically give you one.
Alright, because, like I said, I go to my character, I go to equip, and then I find, like, I want the new sword that I got, the freaking Sugidashi or whatever. I'll click on it, and it shows it equipped my character, but I can't do nothing else.
Oh no.
I don't know where the hell you freaking.
How is this?
There we go, I'm a wise motherfucker. Very much wisdom.
You have no wisdom, what are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
Oh, there we go.
Are you guys in?
Are you guys in yet?
I figured a thing.
I couldn't get it.
I figured it out.
What? How to change weapon?
Yep.
Hey, did you equip the thing yet, though? So you could come into the quests?
I think so.
Hmm?
I don't know. I'm still trying to figure this crap out.
Kill it. It's a gold monster. Kill it.
I don't want nothing to do with your quit. Get out of here.
White breath, that makes sense.
Kill it! Why is this gold monster so freaking weak? Stop running!
Ooh, bunch of money.
Yeah, like money.
I got 30,000 Ryu chests and then 10,000 Ryu chests. We got a new crew. Bye!
Fight.
So would you have to clip the Manjusuri?
You know the Matatama stuff? You gotta click on that and click on the only one you have.
Where?
In your equip menu.
It's not there.
On my character.
Go you should him. Have one.
Not there.
Holy shit.
If I go to my character, yeah, and I go to equip, I don't have one.
Exactly, right, you're supposed to click on the box.
I did. I clicked on the box. There's nothing here.
Did you click on the green one?
The yes, green I clicked on the green one.
Cannot change inside the dungeon, alright. Oh, wow.
Holy crap, I got a hell of a lot of points.
Oh, shit, what the fuck is this shit?
I thought I was only level 4, but I see that damage.
The fuck are you? Bitch, you wanna fight?
Oh,
let's
Jax,
go.
You took off. Where the fuck are you?
I'm in the next area fighting some bitch.
You left me, you dick!
Who the hell is pointing a sword at me?
I can't do nothing.
That's what we get for running off.
I'm scared. This person's holding a katana to my throat.
Yeah, I want to know where in the world I'm supposed to get this goddamn thing at. Only if this hooker would tell me.
Oh, hey.
This dude's name is Bladder. Out of here.
Quests? Friendship paperback.
Why is my
now
god like freaking.
Now I can't pause. This game is not cooperation with me.
I don't know who the fuck I'm. Oh my god, what the fuck is this?
I see a giant bone skeleton team! Kaio Kotsu!
We gotta kill it!
Yep,
it's a skeleton.
My game
no
broke
shit.
And I think Casey's joining me.
Kill it! Kill it! Kill it!
I accidentally hit start.
I'm on my way!
My start button does not work.
And click the middle button.
That's not working either.
And fix your shit.
How am I supposed to do that? It's a freaking game I can't read crap to.
I need a weapon.
Because no matter what I do, no button is working. I want to get
I leveled
up.
And now
I'm about to give up on this.
The fuck? Wait. Bubbles, what level are you?
17.
I'm level 20 fucking 4.
How?
Magic. I wonder who the fuck is following us.
Yeah, I have no idea what the hell I'm supposed to do. My game seriously broke. It does not want to work. I can't pause.
Okay.
Quest. Give me a quest.
Casey's is over here running in place.
Dan, yeah, restart your... I think me and you would have to restart yours.
No. That is bull. That is straight up bull.
My game crashed.
As soon as mine crashes, this stream is just going down.
Holy shit, I have 144 points.
And you're only... When I checked, you were only like a level 3.
Yes. I'm a level fucking 24 now.
That's so bull. How did you magically become 24?
Magic.
Yeah, you level up hella fast doing the first quests.
Yeah, I say I know this is gonna take forever to do anything.
I chose a level 11 on the screen,
level 7. Freaking, oh god, level 54, man, no life.
I didn't think it was this easy.
Okay, then you can't just assume something's all, oh, it's so try hard.
Yeah, that's what. That's
I'd
how
love
I
to
am.
Talk to her, this lady, but.
What the?
I have this freaking menu button in my face. Get out!
What the fuck? I can't.
Okay.
Leave.
Before you guys went there, what did you guys do?
I pressed start. Went to my character. I went to equipped. I went to Magatama, and then I hit the Goku Soul Too Soon Magatama.
Oh, I found that.
I don't see any of that. I have
okay, before
weapons.
You guys did any of that, what did you do?
Listen.
What did you go do?
That's literally all I did. I accepted the
Wait,
quest at the top,
thought,
and then
what
I accepted
the
thing.
How the hell did you get it, but we don't?
Go to your... Alright, what did it say above repair, below repairing the seal? Or does it not say that for you?
It says that. It says head to the shield sealed shrine.
Okay. Press start. Go to equip thing. You gotta click on one of the boxes for Magatama and it should give you an option to equip something.
Nope. There's nothing there.
Did you talk to the guy on top of the stairs?
Yes.
I did.
I have the quest by the dude down here. I'll go up there again and make sure.
I invited again to the freaking thing.
Hey, cause my stuff's just fine. Jax, where the fuck did you
I
go?
I swear, freaking, if I grabbed the wrong damn quest, cause freaking, I.
What?
I'm gonna break
something. I don't see Jax.
I don't know where the fuck I gotta go.
I freaking spawn in. I see people running in place.
No,
I feel like I'm running in line out.
And the new warping rock. What? Oh, there's the exit. Okay.
Man, where's the exit?
Cupcake.
I swear if it just now wants to give it to me now.
Leave dungeon. I can go out.
I swear if it's in my inventory now, I'm gonna rage.
I'm coming to help you.
Nope, still not here.
How'd you do that, Jax?
Magic.
Come on, I'm stuck in here.
Did
I don't
you
know
go inside
the
thing on top of the stairs, or did you go the one off to the side?
Off to the side.
Yep, I can't go in there.
Alright, I'm right here. I'm gonna look for you. Where are you? There's a guy named Milkman.
Are you outside the gate? Dan, I see you. Dan, let me join your party.
I'm coming, guys. I'm leaving dungeon.
Alright. I'm looking for you. I currently do not see you.
Bad poker place.
I'm trying to do.
As you're over here, I'm gonna come over here and look for you. Is that you? Fuck, I'm not looking at
my Alright, Casey, where you at? Alright, you there. Oh my god, this game.
I see Casey. Yeah, I see Casey.
This game is so buggy.
I don't see you, Dan. Where the hell are you?
Alright, go.
He's right here!
I joined you. Huh? Okay, that's kind of funny. Freaking what? Jax automatically level 24 and steps in there.
And I'm a level. I entered there
he
with
flashed. He flashed the old guy.
Because I can't talk to this guy. I have nothing in my inventory. I got Cedar Spear. I got the Suki Itachi Sword. Oni's Dagger. That's it.
Did you come over here and talk to this one?
Wait. Talk to this guy. Hit circle. Hit circle on this guy.
On which guy?
Can't do nothing. Cause I already grabbed it from him.
Okay.
Which guy?
Press start.
I don't see no guy over here.
Okay.
Yeah,
my
characters.
Equip. Nothing's here.
Equip.
It's not giving it to me.
It's not there.
You have to click on it, that's why.
Nothing's here.
It's not there. Mine just says remove.
Daniel, who have you talked to?
Everybody. God damn it, why don't you understand? Jesus Christ.
What do I click circle on?
See? That's what you're supposed to have.
This game's retarded.
I like it. It's not bad.
Oh my god. Now I can't see squat because I'm getting messages. Alright. Repairing the seal.
Do you see what's in my game?
Cannot discard this quest.
You have 7 out of 39? Yeah, I see it there.
I can't do anything.
No, I'm gonna go over here to these other freaking exclamation marks. I don't care. I can jump off this ledge.
Just can't talk to him. Talk
There's
to
a
her,
green question mark in the corner
squat.
Of the map. Run to it.
She doesn't do nothing.
Oh no.
There's a creepy red guy in the back of the map.
My God. I regret playing this. Nothing here is going to help me.
Evacuation
or no,
what the fuck?
And you can buy outfits with coins.
Oh my god, yeah, this game is real glitchy because I can just see bubbles just running, walking basically. Actually, to be more fair,
let's go buy some clothing.
Holy shit, I'm glowing blue.
Oh boy, I'm getting stuff inside the chat and I won't even know what it is. Go to the beauty salon, let's go. Yeah, oh, that's, I don't need to, no. I wanna cancel. No. This
game. I wonder, can you buy weapons?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure, just, you're probably not around here. I'm
Shopping
having so,
Plaza.
This thing is so buggy.
This game is
buggy. I'm not gonna be surprised if the person that's watching this stream is one of my friends that's a pro at this.
Well, you're so
Should
bad
be like, you noob!
Well, yeah, I am a noob. This is as far as I've ever gotten because of more issues happened a bit.
Okay, well, I'm finding random shit.
But how do I go to buy weapons?
God Run. Damn it.
Just downloading the game. Is it good? It's alright. The game's good. Just, I'm having an issue. We're having an issue.
Yeah,
no,
you
Daniel,
and KC.
Some of us are fine.
I did it just fine. What about you guys? Guys, game's broken.
My game is not here. Not screw this. I'm on the presents. Nothing's here. God damn it. Shopping. Alright, I'm gonna go shopping. Screw you all.
Fight.
Hey,
fight,
wait, how do you
fight,
go shopping?
Fight.
Found a high potion.
Oh my god, yeah, you can tell I'm a high level when I fucking one shot all those in the area. Too strong.
Where are
you guys? Holy shit.
I found a train station!
Lag.
I accepted the next quest and went to the blue thing. Like the blue and orange market.
No, you're supposed to find the green freaking. The green question mark.
Screw the sword, I wanna keep going. Ugh, lady, you are annoying.
Oh my god, there's monster cards. I'm pretty sure you can actually
I would love to drop the quest and pick it back up, but you know, the game's racist. So you know, I'm just gonna go and leave the city since the game's racist.
That's what I'm doing, I'm fighting things out here. I'm fighting level 5 things, it's level 24.
Be quiet, you're level 24. I'm still a level 4.
Hey. You should've done the first quest.
I can't!
Well then.
I'm destroying everything, holy crap!
Yeah, you come out here, you fucking reap face.
Level 5 objects are getting wrecked by me. Holy shit.
Goddamn retarded if you ask me.
Oh, I got a spear.
I don't have a spear.
Hello.
Can't pick up the spear. Whatever.
Find out my game bugged and I actually couldn't pick it up because I had too many items in my inventory.
I found a traveling merchant. I'm rich.
Found a what?
Traveling merchant.
Where's that?
I accepted the next quest and I'm doing shit.
Yeah, I found a thing and I hit normal on it. I don't know where I'm at. Went into a dark, deep cave. I'm in a cave! For the win! Dungeon battles!
Oh, you went to the Den of Karma?
Okay. I'm in a dungeon! Den of Karma, yes I am here.
This lady is following
me. Did you pick normal?
Where'd she come from?
Yeah.
She's chasing
me.
KC, don't move. Wait for me, where are you?
So you're on the right track.
KC! I'm here for you, buddy!
I'm on the right track, but I don't have what I need.
I got you, KC! Yes, another freaking spear! Woohoo!
You guys are no longer on my map.
And me and KC are in a thing.
What? Where?
We're in a dungeon right now.
What's up,
where
KC?
The fuck you guys keep getting weapons? I can't find any.
Press L3 to guard. No, I would love to make that useful, but you know, I can't do diddly squat.
Can't do jack diddly dick, can you, bud?
Been sitting here for about 20 minutes trying to get this done.
I got it!
Goddamn.
Ah, he fucking beat the shit out of me. Dan, how much health are you at?
I don't even care.
I'm just asking how much health do you have, jeez.
176.
Damn. I have fucking 750, what the hell?
Because you're a 24. Goddamn.
I don't understand how I fucking fought like 20 things and that's it.
This is aggravating me. I can't.
Hey, Casey, you wanna go down this way first?
Yeah.
Alright. Ooh, chests.
I'm about to say just screw it.
What the teddy bear? I'm being attacked by a teddy bear.
We're being followed by a hooker. It's nothing different.
Being followed by a hooker. That's great.
You wanna know what's scarier than nothing? Being chased by a teddy bear.
Nah, I'm not scared of a teddy bear.
You don't know true terror until you see a bear chase you.
Why is there just these small little things?
Hard, fuck it. Hell, let's do this.
Laugh if Jax gets wrecked.
Yeah,
he's gonna get wrecked.
Recommended level is 18, I'm fucking 24. I'm more than less likely gonna be able to do this. I ain't going there.
Freaking, you get one shot by a mob that's way lower than you.
You know, I'm not gonna steal KC's kill.
Let's do this. For Mother Russia.
Holy
shit.
I don't care, but I'm taking your guys' loot. In air.
No. You don't take my loot. I can take yours. Like, KC, you could take all the loot, and I could take all the loot. It's basically, you can't steal mine, I can't steal yours.
Oh, so it's even, really?
Yep.
You know,
better than just having stuff stolen.
I give up. Character's broken. The game is broken.
The game's racist. Dan has to go create a new character.
I don't have to create a new character. I'm not gonna put no more attempts into this. This is aggravating me. My quest doesn't want to work. It doesn't want to give me the weapon that I want.
I'm getting freaking jumped! Help me!
Got you.
Hey.
Ah, you landed on me.
Hey, Charlie. Welcome to the stream. I'm about to say screw it. I'm just gonna run around with nothing on.
Ban.
Friggin' ban for nudity.
I could care less. I'd love to get banned.
Sell your freaking clothes, get the
freaking quest. Oh my god, are you serious?
I have no health. I have 55 health right now.
JC, just let me go in first then, so you don't die.
How do I use my health?
God damn it. I need to kill myself. I need to go kill myself.
Hey, KC,
I found the problem.
Stuff here. What?
What?
What was the problem, Ben?
God, we're taking this dude out like he was nothing.
What, Dan?
I just...
What'd you do?
I'm just not even gonna say anything. I'm just gonna wait for you guys to freaking watch the stream and find out for yourself. I want nothing to know.
I will go on the stream right
now.
KC,
come over here. We have to leave.
What the fuck? I keep gaining things, but I can't fucking use them.
Well, I guess Chuck pretty much broke his mic.
Why?
I don't know, he joined the stream and he said his mic's broke.
I don't know, but
that's okay. Well, me and KC just wrecked this freaking thing. KC, what level are you now? 10?
I'm level 10. No, some game that Ben closed down with.
Hey, Dan, KC, call me.
Wait, Dan, how'd you do it?
Holy shit.
Yeah.
What the fuck? That's like a third of my health.
I updated your system. I had an update now.
So, Dan, you ready to do the quest now?
Dan, tell me how to get the quest, please. Like, I don't even know.
I'm just going to your inventory and see if you can find that item.
What, you couldn't find it in your equip, so you went to your inventory and found it?
It's in my inventory and I found it, but I couldn't figure out how to do it until I freaking went to my freaking, thanks screen, and I thought it was supposed to be a damn weapon I'm looking for.
No, I was telling you, it's in the green slot.
How did you buy it, Dan?
You did not have green. To buy it.
So press start.
I don't care, I'm still
you
bad.
My character. I know
you
my character.
And then you see the big, you see the
equip.
Big green thing at the bottom?
Yes, I see the freaking big green thing at the bottom.
Go to that empty thing, and then it should have a team. Unless you didn't talk to the guy at the top of the stairs. Back.
Tell me, click on this. There's nothing there, huh?
Just remove.
Did you talk to the guy at the top of the stairs, KC?
Yes, I talked to the little red hooker.
Top of your stairs, broken.
You
know the guy? What, you talked to the guy with the red hair?
I talked to every single freaking guy up there.
Still mad. The luck
you're mad
because
it finally works.
Because it just didn't want to freaking cooperate.
I went back up here to talk to a freaking red faggot again.
We'll
what? It's Onigiri.
He said don't talk to Frank like that.
Hey, I'm not red.
He's not red.
Yeah, I have to mess with stuff.
I know he's not talking about himself like that, Casey. Casey, is your dad really over there talking about how he makes truffle butter with your brother and I?
You still making truffle butter?
You're making truffle butter? Whoa.
You still eating that truffle butter?
Sorry, I don't like truffle butter. I'm highly allergic.
Yeah.
Magically level Fight. 6.
You went into the thing, Dan?
Well, of course, because it's a dang quest. I want to get down and out of the way.
I'm on my way.
This thing is gay.
I'm still mad, I don't care.
It's not working.
Can't skip while in a party. What type of crap is this? Can't skip in a party.
Holy shit.
I wish I knew my best language. I wish I knew Japanesian.
Japanesian.
I found a way to put that on. He gives you a quest, but...
So freaking weird.
Or did you say it automatically weird or something?
Don't care about your dang story, I want to get out of here. Come here, dang.
Oh my god.
Yes. Why?
How'd you do it?
Magic. What?
Ben, how'd you do it?
Do what?
Casey, press start and go to your,
Oh my god, start.
Thing. Go, don't, this time don't go to freaking equip, go to inventory.
My character.
Put it in inventory.
Yeah.
Then scroll down until you see something called Goku some shit.
Alright, now it spawns me out by the water. Do I have to go all the way back to where I was?
I
don't got no
way.
Oh,
run
now
around.
I have to fight this skeleton.
Did you fight Yeah. And then after that, your quest is over and then you press start and hit leave.
After you did this quest, is when you got the big XP boost.
Yeah, for me, I had
it. Whatever the hell you did.
I don't know what the fuck I did.
I couldn't find it, Frank.
I think if I know, I'd tell you that.
Yeah, I would.
That skeleton needs to go suck on the freaking dong. Hail my dong and rage my child.
No, 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 no. My sister was playing that crap all freaking the other day. It's...
Still, nothing freaking happening near table.
I wish the tutorial would get out of my screen, please.
Yeah, that's something I was really expecting. Yeah. Okay, I need to find a merchant so I could go sell stuff.
Now my freaking pause menu doesn't work.
I don't know, I couldn't ever. I found a traveling merchant that was like.
Then freaking give it to me.
Oh, hey, look, level 11.
For me, it's those items. It's 15, 7, and 5. 15, 5, and 4.
Good for me. Did you kill the skeleton already, Casey?
No.
He can't figure out how to get to the thing.
Then how is he at level 10?
Because me and him did another thing.
About to say.
My
I helped
lid.
Him with the quest.
Skip the dialogue. I am not interested.
Okay, you killed the skeleton yet and you're done?
Yep. No, Now I'm talking to a rock, apparently.
Hey, why are you talking to a fucking rock?
Yeah, apparently I'm crazy. Screw dialogue.
Holy crap! God damn it, I found a giant crab with a fucking mustache.
It'd be nice if someone could help me.
What the fuck is this game?
Alright, so you
crab
still need
mustache.
To get that thing there for the dungeon order? Okay, see.
What?
Alright, so you said you still needed to get that thing for that one dungeon or whatever?
Yeah, you still can't enter it.
Alright, can you even go into your inventory?
Get the fuck out of
yeah,
here.
Yeah, I can.
Alright, go to your equip.
Hold on. I'm talking to a hooker and some ginger.
A hooker and a ginger. What about a hooker and a ginger?
What about a ginger?
Have you talked to the hooker who is a ginger?
I've talked to that one too.
You talk to the actual ginger?
Oh my god, now hold on. Talking to a pink headed hooker and a freaking ginger that has freaking horns and tattoos.
Oh, fuck you.
Casey, that's not nice to talk about your dad like that.
Aww.
That's messed up, Frank.
Hey, no, he said famous. I like truffle butter. He gets gone with all
doesn't
that.
Doesn't matter.
Yes, it does. Yes, okay, fine. You don't have to talk about your mom like that, okay, Casey?
What's up, level 11, buddy? What's up, bro?
Damn.
Hey, bro. Stop running away, bro. Stop running from me, bro.
Oh, you're so fast.
This guy up here with his freaking thing, he scares me.
I swear to god, if this works now, I'm gonna quit. I'm going to quit.
Alright, go to equip.
I said I'm going to quit. Oh, I freaking got it now!
There, problem solved. You got it now.
Shut up.
Be a bitch. Don't bitch about it. Be happy you have it.
Just
I don't know why it worked for me. Like, no problem.
Get the hell out of here, crab. No one fucking likes
level
you.
10. I am beyond level 10.
What are you guys on? Normal? Hard? What?
Normal is the only one you should be able to do.
I mean, unless you're...
I wasn't a level 7, and I went for it.
Well, did you have level 17 help?
No. That's like...
Might as well should just do the first difficulty hard. Just to get out of the way.
God damn, that's so fucking damn.
I can't even do anything over here. I did normal. It says dungeon already. Okay, now I could go into it. Hey, everyone go into the normal one at the training grounds.
I'm doing the hard. Let's go. Party member is currently in normal rank. Oh.
Yeah, Casey's over here.
This dude's got the sword like freaking McCloud. Hey, damn.
I got you, God Casey. Just let me know when you really need help, alright? Because I
oh,
want
got,
Casey to get some level.
There.
Yeah, we're in here.
I was saying, am I able to enter in with you?
Try to hit normal.
Here's a chance to get up.
Nope, everything's gone. Thanks.
Hi, right, buddy. We're over here.
Get the fuck out of here with the poison, you bitch.
Ton of crap
hey,
over
don't
here.
Kill anyone, alright, Dan? Let Casey get some level.
This pink hooker's freaking following me.
I'm just snatching anything that nobody else is grabbing.
No, we all grab it, but everyone gets their own loot.
Yeah, it's on your own screen that you get, so. Everyone gets the same thing, basically.
Yeah, everyone gets the same exact thing.
God damn, fucking poison's ridiculous. It's not fucking on your health. Fuck. Why is it running me out of the screen? Fuck. Fuck, you into a loading screen.
Me and Dan have the same exact sword.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Slide. He just reached at me.
There's a hooker with the glowing katana up to my neck. And
yeah,
to her shirt.
I told you
I'm
that's the hooker who was trying to attack me earlier.
Why does she have the Minecraft hairstyle?
I don't know!
It's all boxy!
No, everyone's freaking talking, I don't understand.
I don't either. Are you talking to me? Tell you my
What are you saying?
Fuck out of here, teddy bear.
Giant fucking
Why can't I get that katana? It looks awesome.
I don't know, I'm probably just gonna just end the stream here before I just lose my mind of how much crap I had to go through just for one damn quest. I'll probably freaking return back in a couple hours or a couple of days to maybe do some
Level
more.
100.
But I'm just not gonna stick around for this anymore. Hey, hope for those who joined by enjoy it, and I hope you guys can come back
I'm
for
here,
some
I'm
more.
I'm here, I'm in the water.
Later.